happened?
An earthquake?
No, it's not an earthquake. The shaking is coming from the miracle itself. What? I fear only the Nexus holds such power.
Yeah, more of the Miramon are coming. There's no end to them.
It seems they have been influenced by the Nexus. Something must have happened.
Could the Shadow Decree have fused the Nexus with Sieg already?
It stopped shaking. They've either finished or...
I do not think the fusion is complete. Otherwise, it would not just be a few quakes. We still have time to stop them. Let us proceed ahead.
Let's go.
The shaking has started again.
We gotta hurry. Hold on. There's someone ahead of us.
Warning.
I've seen him at the Amuse train station.
Jamie!
Target detected. Initiate elimination sequence. Assessing target resistance. Increasing threat level.
Jamie, do you remember me? Yeah? Do you remember Moon Eye?
Moon.
Do you remember? You said you just wanted to live a happy, peaceful life with all of us.
Moon Eye. Execute elimination.
Bernice, watch out!
Huh? Boss?
Jamie!
Boss, you came for me.
Don't talk, Nya. I'm taking you home.
Quick, run. I am about to self-destruct. Can't control.
Jamie!
Goodbye.
No!
Miss Bernice.
I found all the Moon Knight members. But I couldn't take them with me. I failed as their leader.
This is not the time to blame yourself. We're alive for a reason. We gotta make them pay for what they've done to our friends.
You're right. Let's head into the Nexus and settle the score.
I can feel that we're very close to where the quakes are coming from.
There seems to be less Miramon around here. There's also this terrifying presence that I feel, Nya.
Terrifying presence.
Does this remind you of anything, Drew?
It was quite a while back, but I read a Miracle Exploration report that made note of a massive Miramon that guards the center of the Miracle. The Miramon was referred to as the Sentinel.
The Sentinel?
As its name suggests, it's a Miramon that protects the Nexus itself.
Sounds like the big bad at the end of a game.
Well, that would be an understatement. All Miramon spawn from the Nexus, and the closer they are to it, the more power they gain.
Since the Sentinel is always at the Nexus, it's basically plugged into its own power source.
Wait, but on the bright side, if the Shadow Decree wants the Nexus, they will need to contend with the Sentinel also. If they're fighting against each other, we might get a chance to take them both out.
Up ahead, it's an outpost. Doesn't the Shadow Decree have to deal with the Sentinel?
It seems they still have enough forces to secure the perimeter. Could it be that...
the Sentinel isn't a threat to them?
The Shadow Decree has the ability to control and manipulate Miramon after acquiring the Artificial Guardian Project. But a Miramon of that size and power, could their technology have grown to such an extent?
We must prepare for the worst. We could be attacked from both sides. Stay alert.
Shadow Decree guards here.
You Union guys are all like pests. You're not getting away this time, though.
With all due respect, the ones who have been fleeing all this time are the Shadow Decree.
You guys sure know how to mouth off. Here, have a taste of what Anisi Dora prepared for you.
Bryn, watch out!
What the?
So, it is true. A Sentinel.
It wasn't that bad.
You have lost.
How is this possible? How could Anisi Dora's experiment fail?
The Sentinel was extremely powerful. But because it was under your control, it could not use its true power.
Damn it.
What else do you guys got?
You think you've won? What? You guys want to save that Sieg, huh? You're too late. Anisi Dora's final experiment is complete.
Sieg!
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. But Brynn... Sieg... Why? I was too late. Why? Why couldn't I save you? Brynn...
Miss Brynn, look at me.
Drew, I...
Miss Brynn, since Mr. Sieg fused with the Nexus, the Shadow Decree is preparing to leave. Consider what they would do with Mr. Sieg if they were successful in taking him away. We cannot change what has already happened, but we still have time to prevent what is yet to come.
Yes, I understand. Even if we can't wake Sieg up, we still need to bring him back. Let's go after them.